darkness!
Huh? What are you supposed to be? Surprised? I guess you should be. After all, I look just like you. I'll tell you what I am. I'm an exact replica of you that Vexen made from your data. So you're a fake me. Not a fake! I don't care if you're real. You're not better. We share the same body and the same talents. But there is one easy way to tell us apart, though. unlike you, I fear nothing.
Are you calling me a coward?
You're afraid of the dark. The darkness inside you still frightens you, no matter what you say. But I'm different. I embrace the darkness. I can make it do whatever I want. So, I can wipe the floor with you.
Hey, fake! I thought I heard you say you were gonna wipe the floor with me. Don't forget, I'm still new. I'll get stronger and stronger. The next time we fight, you're finished. Then let's fight now! It's nice having darkness on my side. You are so missing out. How could you be scared of something that can be so thrilling? Enough! So now the coward is playing tough. So long, real thing. Hope you don't miss me. Come back! No way. I'm not a coward.
So, how was the real thing?
He's spineless. In no time at all, I'll be better than him.
In the meantime, would you be interested in meeting another who's considered a hero?
You mean Sora. I hear he's somewhere in the castle. You want me to take care of him?
We'll see. Yes. I intend to make good use of you.
No worries. The real Riku is nothing. Sora won't be either. They're no match for me. Come out! Show yourself, fake!
Fake? Oh no. That's not exactly the right word.
What are you saying? Isn't he just a copy of me?
More like a model. He is an example of what you should try to be. He accepts the darkness, just like you once couldn't help but accept me. But now you are afraid. Perhaps you are the one who is being fake. Fake when you pretend to have no fear.
When have I been afraid of the dark?
Inside of the card worlds, you grappled desperately with the darkness. Desperation is fear. You fight the darkness because it is what frightens you.
Be quiet!
Stubborn boy. Then continue your fight if you must. Eventually you will learn. You cannot resist the darkness.
Yeah!
Take this!
Slippery little morsel. pretty! This won't be pretty! This won't be pretty! This won't be pretty! This won't be pretty! Get ready for this! Get ready for this! Get ready for this!
Take this!
Slippery. This won't be pretty! This won't be pretty! Insolent little fools! Get ready for this!
Like it!
Get ready for this!
Darkness!
Get ready for this!
Your Majesty! Come on!
Get ready for this!
Yeah?
Get ready for this! This won't be pretty! Get ready for this! This won't be pretty! Get ready for this! Get ready for this! Get ready for this! This won't be pretty!
Take this!
Get ready for this!
Like it!
This won't be pretty!
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Namine, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that? But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Namine will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No.